welcome back to my channel. It is a new month and I have a new rocks box to show you guys. So of course I wanted to film it for you. Thank you to my friend Urvashi. She actually requested that I keep filming these videos for you guys. I believe she just signed up for Roxbox using my code. I do have a code, I'm gonna put it right here. You can try it out for free for 1 month, and you guys, I promise, if you try it out for 1 month, you're going to get addicted to it, because there was a time I put this subscription on hold and I actually missed it, and I realized I was buying so much jewelry that it made more sense for me to have the subscription box, because this only costs like $21 versus like buying 4 pairs of earrings and then like forgetting about them, because I'm like that. Like, I buy all this jewelry but then I get bored and I never wear it again. So I think Roxbox is a great solution for that, and if you're interested in seeing what's in my September Roxbox, just keep watching. Okay, so this is what the box looks like. Now, I really like Roxbox because they like recently introduced swap feature. So what you can do is they'll preview your box for you, and if you don't like the item, you can actually swap it out for something else. Now this month I didn't use any of my swaps, so let's see what I got. Here are the little packages that came in here.
I'm gonna take this off because I do know I have a pair of earrings in here, at least one pair, so let me just go ahead and take these crazy ones off.
These are from the website Shein. They're, I'm gonna make a video about that some other time, but let's get in here. So these are the studs that I had come. These I thought were really cute. Do you guys see them? They're like really dainty, kind of a vintage vibe. They have that long pointy shape, and I think these are so cute. I think they're gonna be so fun to wear like every day, just like with a casual outfit, and then just to have that little bit of sparkle. I think these are really, really pretty. Next is something from the brand Kendra Scott. I finally got one of these bracelets. I love these and they're so cute. It's got this like druzy, and I'm like really into like really minimal bracelets like this, so I'm sure I'll get a lot of wear out of this, and it's so, so cute. Oh my goodness, love that. And then the last item I got are these are really, oh wow, these look so much better in person. I was a little bit freaked out when I saw them in my pics, and I was like, oh god, these are gonna be hideous. But yeah, I'm gonna try and open this. Oh, here's a scissor. Let me use a scissor really quick. So these are like tassel earrings, and you guys, tassels, oh, never mind. Tassel earrings are so in right now. So of course I wanted these, and let me try them on for you. I definitely thought these were going to be more red, but it looks like they're more of like a hot pink color. So this lip might be a little too much with them. But there it is. Oh my god! That is so fun, you guys! Holy moly, how cute! I love, oh my goodness. These are really cool earrings. I wish I'd gotten these at the start of summer. Like, how fun. OMG. I don't know if this one's on right. Oh, there we go. Okay, so yeah, so that is basically everything I got. Here's the other piece from my September Rocks box, and I love these earrings. They're so cute. Give this video a thumbs up if you like these crazy tassel earrings. Okay guys, that is everything in my Rocks box. I just wanted to show you guys really quick in case you're interested in checking out this subscription. Again, I will leave my code right here if you're interested in a 1 month free trial. I just think it's really cool. When I tried it out, I used somebody's code. So if you're interested, check it out. And if you don't like it, you can definitely cancel. But I just love this subscription. I've had it for well over a year. And yeah, these are so cool. Okay, I'm gonna go now. You guys have a great day. Bye.